Hi, welcome back to another quick guide. Today I'll teach you how to change the Steam controller layout. You can follow these steps. And it's literally an easy process, so make sure to watch until the end of the video to know how it's done. Open the Steam client on your computer. Click on the big picture mode icon in the top right corner of the Steam client interface. This will switch Steam to big picture mode, which is optimized for use with controllers. Once in the big picture mode, navigate to the settings menu. You can usually find it by clicking on the gear icon in the top right corner of the screen. In the settings menu, look for the controller settings option. Click on it to access the controller settings menu. If you have multiple controllers connected to your computer, make sure to select the Steam controller from the list of available controllers. Once you've selected your controller, you'll see options. Scroll down to find the non-game controller layouts. Then choose Guide button. Click Edit. Then hit on Edit Layout. And here, you can able to remap on buttons, D-pad, triggers, and joysticks. Remap them according to your preferences. Once you've selected or customized a layout, make sure to apply it to your controller.
And that's all for now, folks. Hope you like and subscribe. Thank you.